I'd like to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I'd like to leave you with this thought. The next time you go to tie up your good friend, there's three things I'd like you to keep in mind. Number one, he's claustrophobic by nature. Number two, he has a fight or flight system built in. Number three, he has a very, very strong survival instinct. Blocker tying gives you an alternative.